In this illustration, we'll study the focal length of a two-material glass plate. Here, we can see a thin glass plate is constructed by combining a plano-convex lens and a plano-concave lens of different materials of refractive indices mu1 and mu2 as shown in the figure. And we are going to find the focal length of this plate, and it is given that the radius of curvature of the common surface is r. So here, if we consider these two as separate lenses of focal lengths f1 and f2, here we can write in solution the focal length of lens 1 is lens 1's, I'm taking the first lens with the refractive index mu1. This can be written as 1 by f1 is equals to mu1 minus 1 by r. So, the value of focal length is given as r by mu1 minus 1. And similarly, the focal length of lens 2 is this, we can get by 1 by f2 is equals to mu2 minus 1 divided by this will be minus r. The value of f2 we are getting is minus r by mu2 minus 1, as this is a diverging lens and the first one is a converging lens. So, we can write if combined focal length of this system is f, here we use 1 by f is equals to 1 by f1 plus 1 by f2 as these are two thin lenses placed in contact. So this can be given as mu1 minus 1 by r minus mu2 minus 1 by r, which will give us mu1 minus mu2 by r. So the focal length of this combined glass plate or two material glass plate can be written as r divided by mu1 minus mu2. That will be the answer to this problem.